Smart looking inside for Morris again. On a cut. Nicely done. Tatum for two.
Great cut on the weak side. Slashing to the basket.
Tatum on the curl. Steps back for a deep three.
That's a special play, Mike.
Yeah.
He's a special player.
Yeah, just let the defense make a mistake. Back out from three. Take your time. Knock it down.
Tatum, two more.
And a little inside out. Jason Tatum elevates Anthony Davis. No hand to contest.
Tatum
for two. Uh-oh. That move alone makes you feel like this is going to be a night for Tatum as well.
Ojale finds Smart. Tatum along the baseline, couldn't find room, now goes the other way, opts for the fall away, and knocks it down.
He's going to second, third option, and is getting off a good shot. He's so calm and poised out there.
Four on the shot clock. Frazier takes it to the basket. Good block by Tatum. Tatum to the basket. That got the attention of the bench.
Tatum pulls up. Two more.
Uh-oh. I'm telling you, from his very first possession, Jason Tatum looks different today.
Tatum. Whoa. Stays with it. Gets two. Tatum. Buries the pull-up.
Now, Jason Tatum can come off screen and rolls like that. The whole NBA is in trouble.
Morris for three.
Rattles it home. Morris having no trouble with the catch and shoot opportunities he's been getting this second half.
Four for seven shooting the three, Morris is. Clark misses the shot. Davis couldn't control the rebound. Brown gets it ahead to Tatum. Tatum spins for two.
Good catch, Tatum. And just, man, elevates and throws it down.
Largest Boston lead of the night, 16, 97, 81.